So we're opening the box here. And then we'll pass well. And fill the bag. Get this to come out. There it is. The alpha antenna. A very, very beautiful upside down alpha antenna. There we go. Alpha. As far as I can tell, the alpha antennas are very, very high quality, and this is my third one. I have the alpha magnetic loop and the alpha mono, which is a mobile antenna. So we have a nice storage container for our directions and a very beautiful American pin. Inside, we have this beautiful tripod, this massively large, beautiful tripod. Oh boy, this thing's bigger than I thought it would be. Hey Skyler, come over here. Hold this up for me. So, it's the size of a small child. That's a pretty good size tripod. This is the Alpha Match. It already has the L connector on the bottom. I'm guessing that's for your counterpoise or ground radials. And we have, it looks like a couple of ground radials or counterpoise. We have the jaw clamp that is often loved. I've been told this will clamp right to a fence and hold the antenna just fine. And then you have the actual antenna itself, which looks like tent poles, but I think they might be just a bit different than that. I don't think you can just go to Walmart and buy a tent and build one.